Friends, welcome to All in All Education channel. In this video, we are going to see about nouns. So, nouns are the words that name people, animals, places and things. These nouns are also called as naming words. Let us see some types of noun. They are common noun, proper noun, concrete noun, abstract noun, collective noun, compound noun, countable noun, non-countable nouns. These 8 are the types of noun. We will see briefly about it in next video. Examples: people. In people, girl, boy, man, woman, teacher, doctor are all refers to us people. Places: America, India, Italy, your house, my hall, even your bedroom are all referred to as places. Animals: animals such as goat, tiger, cat, snake, and in this animals it also includes birds and insects. Things: chair, table, bed, laptop, our mobile are all referred to as things. So, these naming words are referred to nouns. So, I will show some more examples. Exercise: circle the nouns. Sentence 1. Amira rides a bicycle in the park. In this sentence, Amira refers to people. Bicycle refers to thing. Park refers to place. So in this sentence, Amira, bicycle, park are all nouns. Ranjit forgot his coat in the car. Ranjit is a people, coat is a thing, and car is a thing. So in this sentence, Ranjit, coat, car are nouns. An aeroplane lands at the airport. In this, aeroplane is a thing, airport is a place. So in this sentence, aeroplane and airport are things. Sentence 4. We saw a monkey sitting on the road. Monkey is a animal and road is a place. So fourth sentence, monkey and road refer to us nouns. Fifth sentence, a stadium was decorated with orange, white and green balloons. In this, stadium is a place. Balloons are things. Sentence 6. A little girl stood alone at the gate of the buildings. Girl is a people. Gate and buildings refer to us things and places. So in this sentence, girl, gate and buildings are nouns. So you may have a doubt in fifth sentence. That what about the orange, white and green? So they describe about the balloons. So orange, white and green refer to us adjectives. So in fifth sentence, only stadium and balloon are nouns. So thanks for watching this video. So in next video, I have told about some 8 types. We will see about the 8 types briefly. Like the video, comment, share the video to your friends. Subscribe to my channel, All in All Education. Bye-bye. We will meet you soon in next video.